Nepal and Croatia, extending my greetings to everyone. Hello everyone. Hello organizers of IVA. Nice to see you all here. Well, I'm a simple girl, a Guju girl who loves the music, dancing and traveling. These are like what I love a lot. But never have done explored like since my age, because always I focused on my studies. I'm MBA operations, like I'm a gold medalist. So in my education career, I'm always been on the top. But what I have loved was dancing, theaters and everything, that I've never explored my that side. So this was like in dance also, in college and school, you have always won the competitions. So that was a firm determination, group dance, solo, whatever you are doing, I will do it, I will nail it. And it was like, I have like filled my room with the certificates and all the things, and I've won the state level competitions also. But this was not the thing that I was, you know, getting satisfied with. Because apart from this, I was doing my job. That was my requirement. I'm like, okay, MBA karna hai, job karna hai, you have to reach on that position. I did that also. I was a Gujarat head when before marriage. Obviously, because of the marriage, I have changed my location and all. So why this thing I have told you? Because for a lady, when they come up in this pageant or something, we all know that we belong to a different background. But when we come here, we have that in a deep back mind that we want to do something that was always in our dreams. That subconscious mind has given us that you are not doing what you want to do. You are not doing what you want to do. But still you are achieving the other parts. When I heard this, I will give a credit, like basic credit to Nisha Desai. Because why? Because from her only I came to know about this pageant. Because I was working, so I have no idea about this thing. And that I clicked it, like, now I'm having a daughter, how can I do it? I don't do have that figure and all and all and all. That was all the thing at running in my back of my mind. And then she told, no, you can do it, you just try. And gave auditions and got like, you can do it, go for it. That was the day I determined, I will do it, I will nail it, I will do it. That's it, bahut ho gaya, bahut kar liya jo duniya ko dikhana tha. Ab mujhe apne liye jeena hai, khud ke liye karna hai. And this was the determination that I got, like, no, I will do it and I will go through this journey. So this was my determination. I'm really determined for all these things. And what made me more resemble to this, like, you know, pageant was, I'm working with an NGO already, because I have worked for 3 years. I'm with Apna Laya, then there is one Cry Org is also there. There is there in Silvassa and all, where I was staying there in the Union Territories. We used to work for their families. We used to upgrade their families. We tell their women to come out and do some courses that has been sponsored by the companies. And we used to teach them. I used to teach them all that thing. And I work with that organization. That also gave me immense pleasure. So not as like your other beauty pageant here, you're going on where that is a exactly modeling, exactly skin showing or something. This was not it. This all factors, I'm telling you frankly, this all factors made me more determined to join this pageant and, you know, to work on that. Because आधा तो मैं कर चुकी हूँ ऐसा काम जो दिस इज अ न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट फॉर मी टू स्टॉप डोमेस्टिक वायलेंस एंड सेव चिल्ड्रन फ्रॉम एक्सप्लोइटेशन बट अपब्रिंगिंग ऑफ द फैमिलीज एंड ऑल द वर्कर फैमिली फ्रॉम द फैक्ट्रीज एंड ऑल दैट आई हैव बीन डूइंग सिंस लॉन्ग सिंस 3 years आई एम इन विद दिस थिंग्स सो नाउ वर्किंग फॉर दिस फॉलोइंग योर ड्रीम लाइक दिस कॉम्बिनेशन वॉज रेयर एंड आई वॉज लाइक नो आई कांट मिस दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू मिस दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड थैंक यू सो मच बिकॉज आई हैव मेड सो मेनी फ्रेंड्स ओवर हियर From like pan India, I'm having friends and my Facebook list has gone up like, wow. New culture, new friends, new people. This made me immensely happy. Immensely happy. I don't know if I'm going to win or what. But I'm very sure that whatever relations I'm making over here, I'm leaving it for a life. So I'm here, Pala Croatia, here in a IVA pageant. Immensely happy, thanking the organizers for giving me this opportunity and platform to show my talent, and of course I'm supporting them for this noble cause to stop domestic violence and save children. Here I am to make friends and relations. So that's it, I'm done. Thank you so much.
Stop domestic violence.